Hey, what's up, Shadow? How's it going? Do a barrel roll. I gotta let the stream get started before I can do all that. Fucking bored. Well, that's no fun. How'd you kill Makai, though? Ooh. Fuck that dude. Fuck that guy. The sword is fun. Oh, I bet. Yeah, I bet that sword is dope as fuck. Got the ad in progress. Get that going. Damn, man. It's good to have it get out. Man, it's gone to my character. Oh shit. So if you do that, does it make it to where when you use a sword, does it make it stronger? Does it like have a set bonus or something? Oh, most of it's just for looks. All right, gotcha. That makes sense. Know my cloak gives me a damage boost. Is that 200 arrow tech, though? Oh, okay. Alrighty. Snow for the second phase. Oh, okay. So the boost makes sense. It's not like just some random ass boost. You got. Oh. What am I stuck on? Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh, fucking dickhead. Fit well with outfit I'm using. Okay. That makes sense. That makes sense. Around the marker itself. I use this. They can't stay in it for long. I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there? It amplifies. The marker. For a rogue type of vibe, but then the enemies like him. They're hard to beat. Well, that makes sense. Gotcha. So, did you get gut sword or anything? Gotta get what? Did you try and get gut sword from like Berserk? I heard it's in Elden Ring. I heard that's where they. I didn't know that. Yeah, I think it's in the back of a. I want to say it's like in the back of like a cart or something, if I remember correctly. Hold on, I'll look and see what you said. Just roam around and find shit randomly. Oh, okay. I mean, hey man, that's fair. Found bandits cursed carved blade in the back of a cart. Huh. So does that like have poison damage or something? I imagine it would. Or like curse damage or some shit. I also found a jellyfish shield. Hell yeah! All the homies fuck with the jellyfish. That's blood damage, not poison. Oh, okay, okay. So is... Oh, shit. So are you... What kind of build do you have? Also... It's also blood buildup. Okay, gotcha. So do you have like a blood build where you like try and get a bunch of blood, or is it, do you have like something else like rot or something? It says a roguish setup. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, they're basically on blood. That's what I figured, but I didn't know for sure. That's why I thought I'd ask. Bitch, get out of here! Oh shit. Okay, back up. What? All right, fuck you. Yeah, here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, what else we got? Oh, fuck me, dude. Hold on, I will read it just a second. It's just. Fuck, where'd that go?
Your parents. Your mother was a unitologist. She believed.
I need to use more stasis.
Why'd you kill her? Is this what she would have wanted?
If she did, would that make this easier?
Maybe it's.
Oh my god. Okay. I wasn't intending to, but all the good weapons seem to be based around blood damage. Makes sense. Like I got the back knife, black knife, which has the ability to do a flip into a swing. That sounds cool. And that swing shoots blood that hits and stops them from getting a certain amount of health. That sounds useful as fuck. Then I got a knife that also has the ability to shoot blood, but it's faster and less damage. Okay. You know, pros and cons, you gotta compromise. Malcolm's black blade that does a blood swing into hitting the ground and making a barrier around you that if someone gets close while it possesses, while in the process of the move gets hit, the black blade also restricts health. Fuck yeah, dude, that shit sounds dope as fuck. Okay, got them all max level. That sounds beefy as fuck. Oh, I heard something. So yeah, it seems like blood is the way to go. Just from what you're telling me. Plus, if I have both daggers out and hit Q on the air, it hits enemies with both damage. Oh shit. Yeah, it sounds like that's the way to go. See, I want to like the Dark Souls games, and I want to like those old type games, but I don't know, they're just not. They're not my cup of tea. I don't like spending hours on a certain game. I'm more, I wouldn't say quantity over quality. I like to play a bunch of types of games. I don't like being stuck on one for hours. That's just not me.
Isaac, there's no power in this section.
Like I say, I could help you with bosses and stuff if you want me to, but it doesn't seem to have cross-platform.
Power failure detected.
That sucks.
Tether generator. Gravity control.
I'm on it.
Please hurry.
Oh. So you can't use horses in co-op? That kind of sucks. Yeah, that really sucks. I feel like horses would be so useful. I mean, they added it to the game in the first place, so. Yeah, there's tons of stasis modules, so I gotta use stasis a lot more. So if you get to, I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. You have to kick me to be able to move around well. Or we can move very slowly. That fucking blows. That really sucks. The IRA. Okay. That's pretty much how everyone says it, pretty much. makes sense. Oh, Jesus. Well, let's put you in the storage. Yeah, or Lanira. Okay. Gotcha. I mean, it seems like it'd be pretty fun. It's just, I don't want to spend hours on a boss. I like to play, I have a variety of games that I want to play, and I feel like, learn Aya. Oh, damn it. I have too many games that I want to play, and I also have shows and shit, so I don't want to spend hours on hours trying to beat one boss. It's hard to explain.
Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Learn Nira. Okay. Ayo is the place with the lakes. That's what I'm gonna call it. Closer, I guess. I'm pretty fucking stupid when it comes to pronunciation as well. The fuck was the point of that? Okay. Yeah, that place. It's the biggest lake in the game. There you go. Place with the big ass lake. of the lake isn't very deep. So it's like a pond. Just a big ass pond. Okay. So don't worry about drowning. Yeah, I don't wanna drown. Seems like one of the shittiest ways to go. Especially depending on where you're drowning. What you can do. Jump off into a pit. Yeah, fuck that.
Restored to central generator.
It's not even drowning, you're just falling in water. My game just kills you. Generator. Fuck that. No bueno.
Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to West generator.
Oh, what the fuck is that wire? There we go.
Restored to tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting tether. Entering zero gravity.
So it's like jumping off a cliff, except for the drop in of water above. That's funny. Yeah, so people say that drowning's like, oh, I see. People say drowning's like being cold and the pressure and, you know, obviously no air. They say it's fucking terrible. I can only imagine. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill you guys. You're not causing me any damage and I don't wanna waste ammo. Areas will have the most problem with the crumbling farm. Oh, okay. Well, probably not. I'm pretty ass at the game, so I'd probably have troubles everywhere. Hey, Philip, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Hope you've been having a good day. Or the Howling Tree. I think I remember the Howling Tree. Wasn't there like some big ass dog or something? Yeah, but you'd hate those places. Didn't have like the big ass dog. Maybe it wasn't a dog. I think it was a big old boss. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. I think we're gonna be able to finish Dead Space today, so that'll be pretty good. Right in time for Hogwarts Legacy. I'm excited for that. It's 5 more days. So this coming Friday, I believe. The dog is crumbling. Oh, okay. Okay. I think I got there, and I snuck past him, and then I'm like, fuck it, I'm out of here. Ah! Oh, fuck. Alright, damn it. Alright, ow. This fucking baby! Where'd you go? Was that it? Okay. Sorry about that. That's Malkith. Has a wild lizard dog looking things guarding him. Okay. Okay, yeah. Right here. Yeah, fuck her. I hit you yet? No, yeah. Oh, I didn't hit you though. Sweet. Alright. What? Alright. So far, so good. Let's get some more of that.
Oh, hey.
I mean, her second face is she even losing most of her clothes. Okay. Yeah, I know that boss then. I remember watching that dude who said, let me solo her. That dude. Yeah. Yeah, him. Yep. Alright then, yeah. Yep, I'm familiar with this. With that boss then. I saw him, I saw that dude, that dude's compilation. That dude's a badass. Didn't they add him into the game and stuff too? The fuck is he doing? Yep, yeah. It's cause they recognize real. Real recognizes real, man. Hey, that's fucking dope. The jar water, so, jar wide or something. Okay. Yeah, they better add his ass. He's cool. I got that summer. Fuck yeah. Yeah, that's cool as fuck. Oh, okay, okay. Probably not as good as the real guy, but you know, pretty damn good. He just has a pothead, just like the real dude. Yep. I thought, okay, so, you know, just thinking about it, the fucking dude is pretty baller, cause this is, I think she's like one of the hardest bosses, and then he's just naked, and only thing is that he throws jars. Oh. Oh, hey, how's it going? Dude came out of nowhere. Oh, okay, I see. His backstory is something like he wanted to be the jar's innards, but the jar said you're not ready yet, training, I will be back someday. Oh, okay, okay. That's funny. You must train, and then I will take you. Beats the hardest boss in the fucking game. Alright, now you are ready, for there is no one else to beat. And it is tradition that the best players are naked. Yeah. I've noticed that. I've noticed that and I love that. The pot was a good luck charm from Alexander the Warrior Jar. Oh, okay. That's why he's the dryad. Gotcha. Oh, you scared the fuck out of me. I'm going away. Nope, not having you turned. Fuck that. Hell yeah. There we go. There we go. Fall apart. Oh. He was not splitting up. I thought the force gun would just like one shot, two shot, split him up. Good. I can get through the first phase. Mostly easy, but the second phase was harder. Is it because of the blood rot, scarlet rot or something? Is that what it's called? Marker. So I'm trying to get my friend to help, but he's busy as shit. Makes sense. Ain't that normally how it is? That's because she fucking heals with every hit. Oh, that's ass. That's major ass. Okay. Yeah, I remember. I try to remember as much as I can from when Caleb talked about it. Open up. You think they're gonna do an Elden Ring 2 or something? I know some DLC's about to come out for it, or it should come out for it soon. But it makes it worse that my friend decided to restart his game at the same time that I started for the first time. Ooh. Yeah. So even if he gets on, he can't help me. So can you... And he won't want my... So... Can you only have one save at a time? Oh, did they get rid of that, Oh, I think they got rid of an area. I'm not sure. Gotcha. Oh shit. I haven't tried making a new save, but I know there's a new game plus. Yeah. I remember Caleb saying he can't wait for new game plus. I don't think he ever finished it. Fucking goober. Yeah. Dude, New Game Plus is coming out! I can't wait to beat it again. Like, hell yeah! Never fucking beat it. Try to get him to play it. I wouldn't doubt it. Give him a boss moment. Fuck yeah. This gun's OP as fuck now. So I feel getting a new sword. Oh yeah, when you get a new fucking weapon. It's like I'm the fucking boss now. Is that what you're talking about? Or am I missing something? That is sweet. Yeah, okay. Yeah, dude, I am 100% the same way. When I get a new fucking weapon, I want to abuse that weapon and I feel like I'm him. Alright.
The hive mind is coming. You have to make us whole.
Oh, what the fuck? The fucking baby go. Oh shit. Can you fuck off? Alright, time to read. Who knew there was rats in space? Fuck yeah, dude. Didn't one of the space shuttles have a rat or something? Those motherfuckers can get into anything. Who fucking knows? Dr. Abernathy, I've quarantined the former doctors Clifton and Hogan. We're barricaded in. I intend to keep a complete log no matter what happens out there. Different vectors of infection seem to be. Someone needs to keep a record. If the marker signal can change a body from a distance, we need to know. Update, the chest of Dr. Clifton's corpse has started to expand like it's taking a deep breath. Something appears to be happening under the surface of the skin. The body is convulsing. There's a yellowish briny liquid is bursting from the mouth. He's choking, but he's... Oh, God, I hope it's gas release. Update. Okay, now there's... the esophagus is bulging and the jaw is collapsing. The head... Oh, what the fuck? Good to know that, I'm getting shot at. I can aim and it'll do that. I feel bad because Solaris wanted to see me beat it yesterday and then I beat him today. Aw, that does suck. Poor Solaris. His head is splitting apart. It's reforming. Almost looks like a proboscis with feelers. The chest is splitting along the center now. The chest is splitting. It's stretching, expanding outwards as the internal organs, muscle, bone are bent inwards. Can I get a scanner, please? No, the scanner. Thank you. So the internal organs have reorganized themselves. It's the structure. It's the structure isn't. There seems to be a central organ now resembling a massive bladder. The bladder is filling with a liquid, some of which can be seen spewing from the creature's proboscis. So the two must be connected. The legs are quivering violently. The flesh is peeling away and emerging with the flesh from the chest. Fuck, sorry. Shit, the leg just bent backwards. Okay, now the other one just snapped back. Athenes as well. It's starting to sit up. It seems fully reanimated. Can we? Hello? Yeah, PSEC. Anyone who's free to euthanize. God, I don't have... I have to think of everything. What's that? What's the best part? Splat on the glass is making observation difficult. I miss that Dr. Hogan is also transforming, but it's not that his legs are elongated, somehow flailing themselves or twisting into a mixture of his own internal organs into a single appendage. It looks like some sort of tail. His face is contorting, his jaws clenching and unclenching. It's crunching itself and shit. Several jaw-like appendages are emerging from his mouth, but it's... can't even accommodate the... Oh shit, his head is splitting open like Clifton's. I can't... Oh fuck, he's circling the room. It's not like Clifton, and it's like he's hunting. Does he seize me? No, the vents. He's going for the vents. PSEC, is anyone left? Gotcha. Well, that sounded like a very... Give me that. That sounded very exciting. A lot of reading. Don't know why they couldn't make that into an audio log, but whatever. I want to keep this out. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. What am I doing? Okay, this way. I've cleared it. So that should open it up. Okay. Rip Squidward. Fuck Squidward. Squid's a fucking asshole. Hold on, I got a loot. I went through a lot of energy through this shit. I still gotta get out of here. I'm pretty sure I got a boss fight too. Give me this shit! Nope, not that one. Thank you! Oh, there we go. Alright. That contact beam, dude, it's fucking... It's baller. Ah, oh, shit. It's Nicole.
Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again. We are whole.
Sweet. What's that mean? It's gonna kill us all. I don't understand that. I never understood that.
Payload. I'll restart the tether. Buy us time.
No.
Alright, whatever. Okay, sweet. Uh-oh.
Let
who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Wrigley, override.
Uh-oh.
This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me.
Now we get to finally watch it all the way through.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here.
Is that on her end?
I can't believe what's happening. Mm-hmm. It's strange. Such a little thing.
What are you talking about?
Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it?
What?
Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer.
Oh, is it because we did the side quest? Is that why it's different?
It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop.
Jesus.
I said.
Oh.
Maybe it understood.
I told her to kill herself. She's like, oh, yes.
I can't return what was taken. Why can't I see you again?
Oh, you can hear his heartbeat speeding up. That's cool.
I loved you. I always loved you.
Oof. Oh, I thought she already did it. Fuck, I'm stupid. Damn. There she goes. Oh, that makes way more sense! Oh, this is a way better twist.
Because if she's gone, at least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet.
She won't kill her.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No, enough people have died.
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Bang. Damn, she triple tapped her ass. Not even two tap.
You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic will drop, all this will be buried. Just like Earth got wanted.
I just spent all this time getting it there, you bitch.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing.
Evacuate to safe location.
I like this way better. He's a special summon. So what's that mean? Sorry, I'm back. No, you're good. So what's the difference between a normal summon and a special summon? You can only do special summons? And I thought it'd be very similar. No, you're good. It just takes different flyers to upgrade. Oh, okay. And they're usually stronger. Gotcha. Makes sense. Damn, they really are giving you a bunch of shit right here. Alright. Like, you got normal summons and they usually have low health. Okay. So I'm guessing patches is a normal summon. Because you get a different group of creators, so just okay. What does this do? Yeah. What do I got for the contact beam? That's pretty good, I think. Patch has never found patches before going to book, so he's still sitting there waiting. When I got to escape, gotcha. Ooh, jeez. Actually, he died or something because you have to loot a chest for him to spawn. Oh, I got to the chest, was there. Gotcha. Makes sense. Okay. I mean, that should be good. Let's top it off. I topped off on health. Good there. Sweet. Alright, let's do this boss fight. I like on how they made it to where you saw Elizabeth the whole time instead of just crazy. Yeah, because he's like in every single one. Oh, fuck! I won't fucking die. Oh, you got the mimic and the special summons. Oh yeah, the mimic. Oh shit! With a black knife. Shit, she did? Are you still willing to help her? Oh fuck! Stormhawkbird, I don't know that one. Look at all that loot! Serves her right. Yeah, fuck her! It's boss fight time! That fucking rock's about to squish us. Oh, okay. Oh, hell yeah. Oh shit. So sometimes they have blades on their feet. Oh, those guys. Yeah, I remember those guys. Tucker at Omen Killer. I don't get how he's special though. He's special because he looks cool. Ow. An ancient dragon. Okay. Never seen that guy, I just found him randomly. Oh. Can you pop this damn thing? Thank you. Jesus Christ. You got a girl with a bow. And another girl with a bow, but she has sleeper arrows. So it's different. Yeah! Get out of here. Oh yeah, the let me solo her, dude. Ow! Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? There we go! Let me see this shit. All the specials I have right now. Do you know which ones you're missing? Might upgrade the machine already. Gotcha. I don't know what I'm missing, do you? No. I don't know if you looked up a guide. Open up! Open up that pretty mouth! Whew! Alright, finally that shit's gone. And yes, I have wolves to summon. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, fuck! Jellyfish slaps, that's why. Jesus, I had a page summon. Like a book? Ow! Ooh, that sounds like it hurt. I'm gonna write some fucking amazing voice art. God damn. Ah! God damn it. What the fuck? I was dodging so well. Medieval guy. Gotcha. Whew. Gotcha, gotcha. The fuck out of my way. Open up, damn it. That's ass. What the fuck? Oh my god, where was I supposed to dodge? Damn it, dude. I was so fucking close, too. Then you get the roll pace, so I don't know if it's different. It's probably got a different set of moves, probably. Or different status effects. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. That's not a summon, so I don't know. Oh yeah, I don't know then either.
The shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Hit him easily, so I don't know what he does. Maybe he's just less of a bitch than the other one. Sweet. Oh, there we go. Open up. Or maybe it's the other way around. Yeah, maybe. Maybe he's more of a bitch. That's why he's easier to kill. Shit, maybe. That could be it. That could be it. Alrighty. Might as well sell it. I'm about to get like fucking 800 more. Oh, he attacked me, so then the others, those nurses are hard. Dude, those nurses. Like fucking giddy. I'm just kidding. I don't even know what they fucking look like. Okay, that seems pretty good. Alrighty, so we've got the force gun. We want that. Actually, well, I can't show you because I can destroy the whole city. Good lord. There. That reloads pretty fast. Let's do... it's covered in sand right now. What the fuck did you do? Did you drop a dune on it or some shit? Alright, there we go. Dropped a city in the air on it. Why the fuck would you do that? There's people living there, damn it! Can I skip this? Nope. Open the sea like that. God damn it. You fucking blacked out and don't even know what you did. Whack. I'm okay with that. The good lord. Would have been more fun to kill them myself. Oh shit! It's still just as gross. Woof. That fucking blood splatter though, dude. Alright. Alright, pop that beach. Oh, we got it. Ow. Shit, I reloaded too early. Whew. Ow, you fuck! Outta here! Nope! It was fun to drop the city on top of the city. But it was sad. I took away the amazing view. Oh yeah, you fucking dropped the city on top of it. So up there though. Why do they keep giving me so much of this shit? I got like 9 likes on it, 0 dislikes. That's good. Better than being disliked to oblivion. Alright, fuck you. Well, that's fucking rude. Alright. Try not to get hit by that shit again. Okay. Well, fuck me. That was a mistake. What the fuck? What? Fucking missed. Hold on, what'd you say? I was right next to the edge of the place, so when he went to read it, he instead just held W and ran off the edge. Shit was funny. I was chilling next to my son, and I see random blood stain pop up right next to it. That sucks. That sucks for that dude. How, dude? What the fuck? This is what the fuck? Used all my medkits in a matter of seconds. Fuck me, man. God damn. Okay, I'll watch it later. Fuck you. Alright, whatever. Where are you spinning that at? Well done. I know. Shit, I'm fucking trying, man. Alright, fuck you. I was moving. What the fuck? Open up. No, please. Don't let me miss it. Ah! What the fuck, dude? Ah, bitch! Got his ass! Got that fucking ass! Final stage, that's fucking right! Move, motherfucker, move! Thank you, thank you. Woo! Fucking hell. Ugh. Surprised that didn't burn me. Hey, loot? Nope. I know if you got anything to carry under this. Yay. Oh, okay, alright, whatever. Let's fucking get out of here. Probably sprained my ankle being dropped like that or some shit. I should have tucked and rolled. Tuck and roll! See you later, marker. Bye-bye, beach. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Engineer, not a pilot. What the fuck? Ooh, doesn't that look cool? Boom! That was fucking dope. Exodus. Set a benchmark. What does that mean? Oh, complete the game on medium difficulty or above. Is this the end? Yes. Yes, it is. This is one of the endings. There's two, I found out.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Doesn't that fucking suck? Oof. A lot of people say this motherfucker looks like Adam Sandler. That wasn't nearly as scary as the first one. God damn, did they do a great job. How fast can it go? Oh. They did a great job with this remake. Fan-fucking-tastic. 16 speed. Fuck yeah, we going 16 speed. Yeah, they did a great job. What happened? I looked away for a second. She jumped out, tried to get his ass. Did his chest burst open? No, his dead girlfriend slash fiance popped back up and was gonna torment him. That's the ending. She's just gonna torment his ass. No. That was Daniels, Nicole, the blonde one. The one that he found out was dead the entire time. I like that they made Elizabeth look like Nicole. I think that was that was new and great. Did the creature get her? Yeah, the creature got her. Okay, so we got 50,000 credits, we get 10 power nodes, text logs, and a new suit. Sweet. Sweet. Got a new save, New Game Plus. I think there's a side mission on New Game Plus, and that's how you get the alternate ending. Nice. Yep. Alright. As of right now, I think that's a wrap. Can we load game? We can't. Chapter select. Yep. As of right now, that's a wrap. It's a wrap, man. I knew it was going to be a short one. That's why I kind of tried to save the last hour. I could have done it last night, but I'm like, eh. Yeah, stream going to be over. So, I appreciate y'all coming out and stuff. Yep, stream gonna be over. I'll be it. Maybe we'll do a new game plus. I don't know. What did you think of the video? Oh, alright, I can load it up real quick. There it is. There he goes. Motherfucker just fell. That's funny. Yeah, that was funny. I think what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna try and think of some channel points stuff. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think it'll be pretty funny. Alright, with some of the plans I have, so I think it'll be pretty funny. But yeah, that's it for tonight. Thank y'all for watching. I really do appreciate it. Yeah, as far as goals got, we'll be back later. I don't know, maybe. I might just stream some random stuff for the next few days, and then when Hogwarts Legacy comes out, I'll be streaming that. That's the next game. Next new game that I know I'll be streaming. It'll be fun. We'll link the Hogwarts Warner Brothers pick thing. At least it'll be on. Yeah. Yeah, gotta keep the stream going. Gotta keep up with it. So, no one interested in the zone right now besides you. Damn. I guess it's too early. Yeah, it's not even 7 where I'm at, so. I'll be, it's 4. Oh, it's 4 where you're at. Damn. Well, actually, I got a 4, almost 5, yeah. Actually, I gotta get dinner ready, so I might not be on until maybe later, if I get back on, now that I think about it. Actually, 6, sorry. Yeah, alright, gotcha. PC keeps fucking up with the time. Yeah, I don't know either, that's weird. But 6:48. Yeah, that's what time it is for me. Yeah. I'll cook dinner, and if I got some time or something, I'll get back on. But yeah, I'm gonna shut down stream. Thanks for coming out, watching the end of Dead Space with me. I appreciate it. It was fun. Jesus, shouldn't say it too. Keeps reverting it. That fucking sucks. I don't know why it does that shit. Make no sense. Well, yeah. I gotta go start dinner, so I gotta go. Have a good night. I'll see y'all later. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. All right, man. See you later. Bye.